He is a man of many roles. Terminator. Governator. And now, WWE Hall of Famer. He is Arnold Schwarzenegger. Born in Austria, Schwarzenegger's meteoric rise to stardom began in the world of competitive bodybuilding. At the age of 20, he won the Mr. Universe competition. Arnold went on to dominate the bodybuilding world, winning the Mr. Olympia contest a staggering 7 times, which led to his starring role in the 1977 bodybuilding film, Pumping Iron. And once Hollywood got a look at Arnold's impressive physique and affable personality, they saw box office muscle. The audience had an appetite for action, and with signature roles in Commando, Predator, Conan the Barbarian, and the Terminator, Arnold quickly became a titan of the silver screen. His films have grossed over $4 billion worldwide, and his signature catchphrases have become the most memorable and most imitated of all time.
I'll be back.
I'll be back.
I'll be back. Ryback.
Your back is huge.
I've been...
It's not a tumor. It's not a tumor.
Who's your daddy, and what does he do?
Put the cookie down! Shut up!
That sound like Arnold at all?
To the helicopter.
Did he say helicopter or plane? Chopper.
Get to the chopper! Get him to the chopper!
Merry Christmas, you filthy animals. Just kidding! Just kidding. Hasta la vista, baby.
In 2003, Arnold would go from being a man in action films to a man of action as he was elected governor, or rather, governator of the state of California.
I want to be the people's governor. I believe in the people of California, and I know that together we can do great things.
He's a governor, an indestructible action hero, and the most intimidating fan in the entire WWE universe. Arnold's lifelong passion for WWE has always been on display, but never more so than in his unforgettable SmackDown encounter with Triple H in 1999.
Triple H just hit referee Earl Hebner. Schwarzenegger handed off to the chair.
From Terminator to Governator to Hall of Famer.
I'm speechless.
WWE is proud to welcome Arnold Schwarzenegger to the celebrity wing of the WWE Hall of Fame.
John, one of your all-time favorites. Congratulations to Arnold Schwarzenegger, who goes into the celebrity wing of the Hall of Fame.